Vaya, mi gente, aquí estamos Tito Puente Jr. What's up, everybody? It's me, Tito Puente Jr. And you're tuned into my weekly show right here on Power 787 Radio called Conclave with Tito Puente Jr., where we celebrate the 100th centennial this year of the king of Latin music, Tito Puente, and we play Tito Puente music each and every Sunday, 3 to 4 p.m. I thank you guys for joining me each and every week right here on Power 787 Radio. Worldwide at power787radio.com. On today's show, playing some great classics from Tito Puente, some live music from El Rey de Timbal. I got some beautiful announcements about some television programs we're doing and some great concerts that we are going to be up and coming doing for the king of Latin music, Tito Puente, in New York and Puerto Rico. And we'll be hitting out the West Coast too. So stay tuned for all that and much more right here on Conclave with Tito Puente Jr. exclusively on Power 787 Radio and worldwide at power787radio.com. Thank you guys for joining me today, and let's get right into the music. Let's play some El Rey del Timbal de Tito Puente. ¡Vaya!
Soy yo, la ley,
You're tuned in to Conclave with me, Tito Puente Jr., right here on Power 787 Radio. Worldwide at power787radio.com. Vaya, Tito Puente!
Ya está bueno, caballero, de esa inquieta caridad, que cuando ella esté en la rumba se alborota hasta el solar. Dicen que ella cuando baila, baila rumba de verdad, y los rumberos le dicen, bótate bien, caridad. Es por eso que yo digo, con mucha sinceridad, que el solar se prende ahora con la negra caridad. ¡Ay!
Hecho. La música de Rey Timbal, Tito Puente, right there. Contra el Bonche. Tremendo solo right there. You're tuned in to Conclave with Tito Puente Jr. Exclusively here on Power 787 Radio. Worldwide at power787radio.com, where we celebrate each and every week from 3 to 4 p.m. the music of the king of Latin music, Tito Puente. And not only that, we're celebrating the 100th centennial of Tito Puente this entire year right here on Conclave with Tito Puente Jr. Guys, make sure you follow me on all my social media at Tito Puente Jr. on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok. And we got coming up in this next hour. We're going to tell you guys about some great concerts, great television performances, and I want you guys to be a part of the celebration of the 100th centennial of the King of Latin Music, Tito Puente, possibly in your city and on television too as well, so you guys could check that out. We are doing so many great things this year celebrating Tito Puente. Not only that, we're also talking to some museums and getting Tito Puente memorabilia. We want to celebrate this man's incredible achievements in his career and what he means, especially during right now, Hispanic Heritage Month. We are celebrating not only the king, but we're celebrating the queen of Latin music, Miss Celia Cruz as well, who just announced a beautiful Barbie doll, which I just saw online. I don't know if you guys saw it or not, but Celia is now encased in the Barbie world, and she looks so beautiful. So young, Afro-Cuban, and just beautiful. And the youth today can now be inspired by the queen of Latin music, Celia Cruz, who will also be on the United States 25-cent quarter next year in 2024. The first Afro-Cuban, Afro-Latina woman on the United States quarter. So that's amazing, the accomplishments and, of course, the legacy that she has left. Let's get right into some Celia Cruz right here on Conclave with Tito Puente Jr., as she was very instrumental in the career of my father, Tito Puente. So right here, some live Celia Cruz y Tito Puente right here on Conclave with Tito Puente Jr. Vaya.
Y he compartido con los mejores salseros, a los que quiero como si fueran mis hermanos. Ahora estoy invitada a compartir con un grupo de salseros igual. La invitación viene de un gran amigo, es Tito Puente, mi hermano, el rey del timbal. Cuando salí
porque me quiero inspirar. Oye, Celia, con gratitud.
La verdad es que con
gran sensación. Y después vino abuso con el gran Willy Colón.
Con Willy Colón.
Mi caramba se formó el rumbón.
Con Willy Colón.
Se formó el rumbón. Santa Bárbara bendita, de mi suerte tú eres dueña. Porque ahora estoy cantando con mi amigo Pete el Conde.
Y la cosa se pondrá mejor. Y la cosa se pondrá mejor.
Con la Sonora Matancera, caramelo, 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 aquí lo.
La música de la reina de la salsa, Celia Cruz, right here on Conclave with Tito Puente Jr., exclusively on Power 787 Radio, worldwide at power787radio.com. Make sure you guys follow me on all my social media as we celebrate the king of Latin music and the queen of Latin music this year on their centennial, at Tito Puente Jr. on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and TikTok. I'm doing the TikTok thing, guys. So make sure you follow me on TikTok. And thank you for tuning in each and every Sunday, 3 to 4 p.m. right here exclusively on Power 787 Radio, where we play the best in Tito Puente music. And I got to give a big shout out, of course, to all the Power DJs, DJ MDW, and the rest of the Power DJs right here on Power 787 Radio, where they're playing the best in classic disco, dance, freestyle, house music, and, of course, the music of Herrera Timbal. So I want to tell you guys a little bit about some great concerts coming up real soon. I'm very, very excited to be sharing all these concerts, and hopefully you guys can join us in celebrating the king of Latin music, Tito Puente, during Hispanic Heritage Month. There's so many great places that we're going. We just came back from out there in New York, and we did some great shows. And thank you to everybody that's been coming to all the concerts. I truly appreciate you guys. For those of you who have not seen me yet, you got to check it out. We're doing this special limited series concert about the celebration, and then educate you guys about the music of Tito Puente. And it's really, really something to see. And it's all ages. And I encourage you guys to bring your family, your friends, and your kids so they can learn more about the history of Herrera Timba Tito Puente with my shows. This week, coming up, we're heading out to Puerto Rico tomorrow on the 25th of September. And we're doing a week-long celebration in Puerto Rico, which culminates in a concert on October 8th with the Philharmonic of Puerto Rico in Bellas Altas. So you can get your tickets now for that. That's at Ticketeri, and you guys could check that concert out. It's happening on Sunday, October 8th, but we're going to Puerto Rico tomorrow, the 25th, and all week long. We got a nice concert in El Distro this Tuesday night. El Distro is a place in downtown by the Coliseo, and it's free. It starts at 7 o'clock, and I'll be there with Humberto Ramirez, Isidro Infante, and some Latin jazz all-stars celebrating the King's legacy in Puerto Rico. So that's on Tuesday, September 26th. And then the 28th, we have this cool contest at the same place in El Distro where we're going to celebrate Tito Puente with a dance contest. It's called the Rancancan Dance Contest. So make sure you guys come on out. If you are in Puerto Rico and know your family and friends are in Puerto Rico, we're doing a week-long celebration. I have all this and more on my social media pages, so check them out. This Friday, Friday the 29th of September, we're heading back to New York, to Tarrytown, New York, performing a two-night residency at the Jazz Forum on September 29th, Friday, and Saturday, September 30th. Really cool spot. You guys will like it. It's very intimate, and they got two shows each evening. One's at 7, the other's at 9. Come check me out at the Jazz Forum over there in Tarrytown, New York. And then we head over to Opa-locka, back to South Florida. In Opa-locka, we got a beautiful concert that we're doing in Opa-locka on Friday, October 6th. That's free, open to the public. So come check me out over there. I'll be out there with my man Marlo Rosado and my Latin jazz ensemble on Friday, October 6th at 7 p.m. in Opa-locka. You can get all the information on my social media yet again. And then we go back to Puerto Rico to do the symphony, which culminates at a beautiful concert. Starts at 5 p.m. Sunday, October 8th, with the Philharmonic of Puerto Rico, led by conductor Angel Velez and Victor Mandolado. We're very excited to be a part of that. That's the place where my father did his last concert in Puerto Rico at Bellas Artes. So we are celebrating the Centennial and Hispanic Heritage Month in Puerto Rico with the Philharmonic, happening on Sunday, October 8th. You can get your tickets. Then we hit the West Coast, guys. Heading out to the West Coast, October 10th, Tuesday, and October 11th, Wednesday, will be at Demetrius Jazz Alley. I've always wanted to play there. My father played there many times. So it'll be my first time in Seattle, Washington, at Demetrius Jazz Alley, October 10th, Tuesday, and Wednesday, October 11th. Two-night residency happening at Demetrius Jazz Alley. You can get your tickets now. And then we shoot over to Yakima, Washington, on the 14th of October, which is Saturday the 14th. Then we head to the beautiful island to help out our folks over there in Hawaii. We're doing a big concert there, culminating at the end of what we call Hispanic Heritage Month as Latinos on Sunday, October 15th in Honolulu, Hawaii. We'll be raising funds for our friends in Maui for the devastating fire that they had there. We're going to help them out, and that's going to be on Sunday, the 15th of October in Honolulu. You can get all the information on my social media pages, so check it out. We will be in Hawaii to celebrate the life and legacy of Tito Puente, along with helping out for a great cause. That's a Hispanic Heritage Festival happening on Sunday, the 15th of October. Then we head out to Texas, Arlington, Texas, on the 19th, Thursday, the 19th. We'll be out in Arlington, Texas, performing there for you guys. We'll be in Northampton, Massachusetts, on the 21st. And then we are in Atlanta, Georgia, on the 22nd, Sunday, the 22nd. Then we head back to Miami, perform at our wonderful spot called Ball and Chain on the 27th of October. And we got some other great concerts happening in Texas and Chicago. We're heading back to you on the 3rd of November. And November, we got some great concerts. And what I really wanted to share with you guys is I want everybody who can't come to the shows, check me out on the 36th Annual Hispanic Heritage Awards, airing on Friday, September 29th. On PBS, your local PBS station, 8 Eastern, 7 Central, okay, at your local PBS station. I did a beautiful tribute with Milly Quesada, Alex Cuba, and Pedro Martinez. It's a beautiful, beautiful centennial concert that we did for Tito Puente. Leslie Grace is your host. John Leguizamo is one of the guests, and so is the cast of Blue Beetle. It was a wonderful evening. We pre-taped it, but I want you guys to check it out on Friday, September 29th, the 36th annual Hispanic Heritage Awards, tributing the 100th anniversary of Tito Puente on PBS, exclusively on PBS, 8 Eastern, 7 Central on your local PBS station. A lot more concerts coming up. Always follow me on my social media at Tito Puente Jr., Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and TikTok, @ Tito Puente Jr. for all things Tito Puente and Tito Puente Jr. Let's get back into some music. I want to play you some live stuff from the Mambo Birdland album by Rey de Timbal. I love these live versions that my father did, and check them out. Big, big shows that they did. And he won Grammys for these actual concerts and these particular songs I'm about to play right here on Conclave with Tito Puente Jr. Vaya!
Johnny Rodríguez. gozar, a gozar, a gozar, a gozar.
Papá quiere más. Did you feel it?
Vaya, la música de Rey de Timbales, Son de la Loma, from Tito Puente. Well, that's my time this week, guys. Thank you so much for joining me and celebrating the 100th centennial of the King of Latin Music, Tito Puente, each and every week, 3 to 4 p.m. right here on Power 787 Radio with this show called Conclave with Tito Puente Jr. Muchísimas gracias a todos ustedes que escuchan mi show aquí, Conclave with Tito Puente Jr., exclusively here on Power 787 Radio worldwide, power787radio.com. And tune in next week for a brand spanking new show. And don't forget to, guys, to make sure that you keep it locked here always for the best in classic dance, music, freestyle, and house. And, of course, the music of Tito Puente on Power 787 Radio. ¡Que viva Tito Puente! ¡Vaya!